All right, Autumn, thanks. We'll check in for that. Hiring 716 is 7 Eyewitness News' commitment to connecting you with job opportunities in Western New York. Are you looking for a job in construction? Because now there's an app for that.
It's called Connects. Hiring 716 beat reporter Allie Toohey is talking with the creator to see how it works.
If you're in the market for a construction job, the Connects app nails it.
It is a first of its kind in terms that it's a job app strictly for the construction industry locally in Buffalo and Western New York.
The free workforce hiring app is a hybrid between LinkedIn and job sites like Indeed.
You can message the companies directly through the app, so they can create their profile, look at the job postings, have an opportunity to save a job to come back later for it. They have an opportunity to apply directly through there.
The Construction Exchange of Buffalo and Western New York came up with the concept for the app. The trade association is made up of some 900 construction companies across the area.
Yeah, it's an actual legit app.
Joseph Benedict is the Construction Exchange executive director. He says several years ago they conducted a survey of its members. The results found hiring was a major issue.
It was about 85% responded to the survey responded and said that's our biggest challenge.
Connects has only been active for 3 weeks and has about a dozen job postings right now, but that number is expected to grow significantly as word spreads about the free service. We have more information about Connects on our website, hiring716.com. In Buffalo, Allie Toohey, 7 Eyewitness News.